Good evening, respected teachers. So today in this video, I'll be telling you the procedure of adding notes in the application. So firstly, you have to sign in subject teacher's login, and then you have to go to notes. And after that, you have to go to add notes, as you have to add the notes. So you will select the add notes option. So there you will first select the class. Suppose I select the class, then select the section. If you want to add for both the section, then select another section also. Subject, select the subject. After that, status. Status will always be active, so you don't have to change anything over here. Has questions, this will also by default it is no, so don't change it. Now it's video URL. In video URL, you have to add the URL of the YouTube videos or any link you can add here. Title, you will write the title related to your notes. Suppose it is question answer chapter 3. Okay, so here will be the title. Then there is file upload. In file upload, you will be uploading the PDF. So from here, you can select the documents or wherever your documents are placed in your mobile phones. So then there you can select that document and it will be automatically get attached over here. So in file upload, you will be uploading the PDF. Try to upload only the PDF files. So here in description, you can write any description related to your notes if you want. And after that, you have to save it.